Hey everybody! Oh my gosh, are you guys ready for all this fun stuff? Because this is gonna be so cool. This is... Dun, 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 dun. This is the first ever vlog. I'm like so happy right now because school is over. Okay, so I get to focus solely on photography, which I'm so excited about and I'm so ready to do because it's been a long 16 weeks, let me tell ya. Semester just about killed me. So I'm so excited, you guys. I get to take you guys on all of these shoots. I get to take you guys on all of the fun stuff like editing, and I'm gonna take you guys on a planning session. So I'm super excited about all the new stuff that's coming out, and I cannot wait to show you guys everything. I am currently not sitting at my desk. This is not my desk. I don't know whose desk this is. I'll show you guys my desk because that's what this is all about. Okay, it's very messy in here. This is where all the magic happens. This is where I edit photos, I text, email, get stuff set up, that kind of fun stuff. Yeah. So I was on my Snapchat a few days ago, I think it was last week, and I told you guys about a super secret shoot that I could not tell you about, and I can tell you about now. Okay, this is just not working. Look at this, my Homeland Security class book. A secret shoot that I did that you guys are like dying to know about, I'm sure. Okay, so I shot with Poppy and Dot. So Poppy and Dot is a clothing company. They are based in Utah. They were here in LA last week. I think it was Wednesday. I was tagged in a post. My mom tagged me in the post that Poppy and Dot had posted on Instagram asking for a photographer. Wednesday. It was last Wednesday, so I got the email on Tuesday, and then they confirming that I'll be shooting with them. Then on Wednesday morning, I went out to LA and shot with them. So it was super cool. I'm so excited about these photos. We got some really cool stuff. I was not able to vlog during the shoot because, sorry, I gotta switch hands. My arms are getting tired. Whew. So I was not able to vlog during the shoot because it just felt like that wouldn't be right. I wanted to give them my undivided attention. It was so fun. I was able to meet with the owner of Poppy and Dot and a model that they work with. Super cool. So the photos should be out soon. I think within the next month when they'll be live. It's within the month. It all depends because they're launching, I think it's their winter. They're winter clothes, so that kind of depends on them of when they want to release the photos. I'm so excited. I'll keep you guys posted on that. Okay, so another thing that I wanted to talk to you guys about on the vlog is the fun part. My schedule. People have come up to me and said things like, you know, like, what do I do all day? That kind of thing. Well, I will tell you. Yeah, so I don't work the 9 to 5. I'm never, ever, ever, ever working 9 o'clock in the morning till 5 o'clock at night. I don't clock in, I don't clock out. That's not how this thing works. It's crazy. I will work like, okay, for example, this past Saturday, I worked from 7:30 in the morning to 7:30 in the morning, and then I didn't come home until about 11 at night. So 15 hours, if I'm doing my math correctly, which I'm probably not because my, not that great at math. Yeah. Clear on a Saturday. So I mean, I don't work Monday to Friday. Don't work 9 to 5. I work whenever, whenever I can get it in because life is just crazy. So I mean, that's typical. Honestly, that's a typical week. It's crazy. It's so insane, but it's so fun. Like, I love it. I don't mind working until 1 in the morning or working 14, 15, 16 hour days. I really don't. I don't mind it because I'm doing what I love and it's so cool. It's awesome. But that was kind of one thing that I wanted to talk to you guys about. There's just so much out there. There's so much information out there that's just false. Like, I've heard people say, like, oh, you have a really nice camera. That must make your job really easy. What? Having a nice camera does help, and it does make the picture better. But, that does not mean that the camera does all the work. Okay, so here's what I'm trying to say. So if you went to a really nice restaurant, or your friend made you a really nice cake, like it was so good. You had this cake and you were just like, oh my gosh, this cake's amazing, it's so good. So you go to your friend and you say, wow, this cake was so good. You know, like, what kind of oven do you have? So do you see what I mean when people say, oh, you have a nice camera? It's like, thanks, I think. But yeah, okay, so next week on the vlog. I am so excited. So cool, you guys. Next week, I'm hoping to take you guys on a photo shoot. So you guys will see that. And yeah, so it'll be super cool. I cannot wait. So make sure you guys are subscribed, and I will see you guys next Friday.